And we're off for the May long weekend. Here we go, eh? GoPro, yay! Stop was McDonald's. Yes. We haven't driven more than 3 kilometers, I think. And here we are. We're about to leave the flats. Great Bear Snow Shed. May long weekend. We're up here at Zum Peak. 2 hours from our home, and we're not alone here, but we do have a very nice private campsite with our own private beach. It could be a little more perfect. On the other side of the river here, there is a large group, and they have ATVs and motorcycles, and they're just pounding out. They've also got a great big Neapolitan Mastiff, which better stay on that side of the river. Wet evening tonight in our bed, I'm thinking. Yep, wet for sure. There's our little home away from home. Is now starting our fire, which is good because it's cold out. Fire by Mommy. It's the morning after. Bed's made. Pancakes on, coffee's going. Thumb's okay. Dogs have been up on the bed. Oh, high pressure gas pipeline. But I can't imagine where it goes from here. Closer to Zum Peak, assuming that's Zum Peak, we really don't know. Okay, well, this is it. We have failed in our attempt to make it all the way. And shake. And pick up the stick and give it to Mom. Thank you. And Mom, pick up the stick. And throw it full squeeze. Thank you. Squeeze, go and get the stick. Bring the stick back. Bring it up here, drop the stick. There's a little chain going on. Shake. Grab the stick. Give it to Mom. Mom, grab the stick. Throw the stick for squeeze. All good. Squeeze goes, screw that, I'm done. This has been going on now for, I think it's more like 45 minutes. Cold, and I'm trying to figure out a way to reflect the heat and block the wind, and I'm not sure we've done either, or have we? Meanwhile, we took our eyes off Squeeze, and she's now gone and hidden the ball. So there's a hazardous goods fire about 15 kilometers behind us that has shut down the Coquihalla in both directions. Shut down at 10:30 this morning. It's noon hour now. And we're the only vehicle on the road. So much for May long weekend traffic.